Our station wagon's a poor man's sports car.
Yeah, let me see.
Yeah, filming you?
I'm filming the face recognition outside of China Mart in, Humboldt, Tennessee.
Put your camera right up front.
I'm going to stand right here and videotape it. Zoom in. I'm going to get the doors. If they're going to do face recognition every time everybody comes into a store like this, you might as well get right back on video. There's one there. There's one right over there by the door. Actually, it's on both sides of the door. Welcome to the police state. One right there. I got zoomed in so tight right there. So they have face recognition cameras as you walk into their store. There's one over there. One right there. But most people are okay with that until it's too late. Then they'll be like, well, I didn't know. That's right. And like before, there were cameras right in here, but now there's just the detectives, the video, just theft, anti-theft. So that's it.